As a child, Parks received little education and, at an early age, worked as a labourer before becoming apprenticed to John Holding, a bone and ivory turner from Birmingham. It has been suggested that the skills he acquired at this time are reflected in three elaborately carved walking sticks, including one made from scrimshaw, whale ivory, and baleen.